What's up? This is Experimenting Right or Wrong with Kyle Barnacles Ryder, Max as the co-host. Today we'll be burning up an apple to see could it be right or wrong to burn up an apple. And we're in the laundry room. Okay. What is up, guys? Okay, we're about to burn it up. Okay. Wait. Do it. Go. There it is, folks. Is it right or wrong to burn up an apple? Or are we about to find out? We are about to find out. Yo, Max. How's everything going? It smells like burn here. Nice flame. Damn, it's red at the end. Alright, folks, as you see, of course, it's an apple surrounded by paper, and of course, we're lighting it up with fire. Oh, smell. It's good smell here. Smell. Alright, burn it up on the left side. Oh, yeah, that little piece on. Also, go ahead, burn that piece up. Thank you. So you could call this a roasted apple. Alright, so that's about it. So much burn. Well, there's a little piece at the end right there. We'll burn that up. Wait, there's a little piece right there. Alright folks, we just need to burn up one more piece and that's it. Now we turn on the lights. Now let's see the last piece on fire. Smoky. Only you can prevent wildfires. Crap. Never make Max laugh when he's with fire. Oh my gosh. Why did you not boo? There's the last piece right there. Go get him. Alright, that's it. Let's go. Check it out. Take off the skin. Like the black part. Alright, that's it. Let's carry it. Rip it up. Bunch of smoke, rip it out and ripped out the apple right there. Whoa, bring the apple. Now burn it up the a little bit.
Is it right to burn up an apple?
Well, yes. What do you think? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Burn it up a little bit.
Because you can still use
it. Still. The apple itself is not burnable. Oh. Alright, let's go. Now see what happens when we throw it in the wall. It's naturally disposable. Alright. Yeah. Leave the door open. Is it right or wrong to burn up an apple? Yes.
Yes.
But throw it. It's going this way.
I don't want to go through that mission because it's really like. Then how about it? Yes.
Hmm.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
All right.
Stay right here.
Whoa. Damn. Huge crash. There's oh. Here's the blood of the apple. I don't know if you can see.
It's right here. Part of it. Look.
Here's a little part of it. Here's another piece of the apple right there. Simply disposable to the nature. Is it right or wrong to burn up an apple? Yes. Ah! Alright. This is Experimenting Right or Wrong, Episode 1, with Kyle Barnacles 9 and co-host with Max. See you guys.
AKA Max for skin.
Alright, see.